Thank you. my beloved ancestors. Back to your crypt.
Families can get along. I mean, he has to know what he's getting into.
Well, What are you saying?
I'm saying we're who we are. And they're from Ohio.
Ohio. A swing state.
That's what I mean.
You're right. This is important. Let's go tell your mother.
No!
No? But we have to tell your mother.
Daddy, you shall ask a lot of embarrassing questions and wreck the whole thing.
You don't want to tell your mother you're getting married?
After dinner, when we're all friends. Then we will tell her.
But I have never kept anything from your daughter.
Daddy, please.
But
if you love me.
But
do you love me, Daddy?
There are two things I will never do. Say no to my wife, say no to my daughter. So what exactly should I do? Do you realize what you're asking me to do?
Daddy, just one tiny little secret. Please, please!
Okay, okay. I promise. I will tell you.
Thank you, Daddy! Right?
Yes, yes, our little secret. Wednesday is growing up, but I'm not ready. Wednesday is growing up as time slips by. When did she become someone else's child? Someone else who may go far away.
Trapped. the rip's flesh off and eat him up until there's nothing left.
Hi! Nice to meet you!
want to see the house. And then at 8, we get up then, so they can be back at their hotel by 9:30. Wednesday, your father has something he needs to tell you.
Actually, Paloma, your mother and I have had second thoughts.
Oh. What about?
This dinner. It all seems so quick.
It's not quick! Daddy, it is just a dinner, and they are dying to meet you. And I promised Lucas, and you know how I hate to break a promise.
I know, Paloma, but your mother and I...
Daddy, I am your only daughter and your eldest child. So if you can't do this one thing for me, then I just don't know what.
Maybe just a little dinner.
Thank you, Daddy. Well, it seems I've been outvoted, so dinner it is. Drinks, dinner, and then the game.
What? God, no, 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 no. No, not the game.
But it's a family tradition.
But it's my dinner.
But it's my house, darling. Dinner and then the game.
One out of two, Paloma. Don't push it.
Mother's crying again. Let's go back to the hotel and then.
No! Paloma!
other. Napoleon right, Joseph eats, the Nazi right, for German, for the 80s right, for the drum machine.
Oh.
have lived in a weird city. I say drinks and bye-bye.
Oh, man, be open to experience and welcome in the new. Reach deep in your surprise bag and there might be a gift for you.
My surprise bag is so full, I can hardly lift it. The guy who had me down at the airport slipped me his telephone. No, I don't think I can stand any more surprises.
Come on, Dad. Lighten up. These are your kind of people. Salt of the earth.
Oh, yeah? Where are they from?
Where are we from? Funny you should ask. July 31st, 1715. The Spanish warship, Pico de Gallo, commanded by my great nautical ancestor, Captain General Regalo de Cana Laguna Don Jose Cuervo, leaves Madrid, bound for the New World. 6 weeks later, he's still in Madrid, as Madrid is 400 miles off the nearest ocean. A slender man, he set sail. Anyways, only to sink 6 months later, off the southern coast of Florida. A hostile land inhabited with mosquitoes, rattlesnakes, and many retired Jewish peoples. But enough about us. Mr. Malcolm Binding, I presume. And the lovely Mrs. Malcolm Binding. And you must be among us. Unless, of course, you are the father, and you are the son. With a massive thyroid problem. I go far. No matter the night, she is young. Welcome to our extremely normal home. Gomez Florencia Adams, at your service. Allow me to present my wife, Latoya, mother of my children, el amor de mi vida, the love of my life, Morticia!
Sorry I'm late. I was putting the apple pie at the windowsill to cool.
That's my little woman. A duchess in the parlor and a genius in the kitchen.
Oh, Gomez.
And a genius in the bedroom.
So very pleased. Mr. Beinecke.
Mrs. Adams.
Mrs. Beinecke. Alice. Alice. And you must be Lucas. What a lovely name.
Thanks. I'm named after my uncle Lucas, who got lost in the woods, ate his own leg.
They do not need to know that!
No, it's a beautiful story. Wednesday has a cousin who swallowed his own dog. He took love. Hello, how are you?
Thank you, Mother. Hi, I'm Wednesday.
What are you wearing?
A dress.
A yellow dress.
Hello, Ma. What happened? You look like a crime scene.
Will you excuse us for a moment? I won't have that color in my house.
I'm just trying to be normal, okay?
We don't wear bright colors. Bright colors are for people with no inner life and no imagination. Oh, look.
It's everywhere.
It's a lovely dress, Wednesday. Yellow is the color of the warming sun. Yellow is the color of yumminess and fun. Why not show the world the love in which we all believe? Why not wear your heart for all to see right on your sleeve? Yellow is...
Excellent! A lovely sentiment about the color. Yellow. And now, why look? It's Pugsley Adams, Wednesday's brother, just returned from Bible study. Say hello, Puggles.
Hello. Want to make a donation?
Of course, sweetheart. What are you collecting?
family.
Hi. I just got back from the hospital. Cardiac ward. Boy, they're dropping flies over there. I hope you're staying in shape. Grains, fresh fruit, 40 minutes on the treadmill.
Oh, I know that I should, but I don't do any of that.
Thank you. interesting chair. Antique.
15th century, the heritage chair. Once owned by Thomas de Torquemada, granted visitor of Madrid.
You collect this stuff?
A man must have his hobbies. Some play cards, some play golf. Me, I collect instruments of persuasion. Why, you ask?
Go on.
Ask. Ask!
Why?
Because it's fun! The history of the world told in agony and dismemberment. Get up, I should. You sit. They ask you a question. They don't like the answer. Woo! That'll make you believe, eh? Sit down. I ask you a question.
Maybe some other time, thank you.
Okie dokie. So, how about them crazy kids, eh?
Well, what about it?
They seem very fond of each other, no?
I mean, I guess. It's not like they're getting married or anything.
Married? Of course not. Of course they're so young. They are getting married, don't they, these days? Do they not?
I don't know what they do.
Then speak about yourself. The Bainakita. Your loves, your hopes, your dreams. Your son.
Lucas? He's a little soft, like his mother. When he gets out of college, I'll toughen him up, teach him the business, make him a man.
May I say something? You and I feel like we really understand each other. Do you feel this?
No. So tell me, 10,000 square feet, right in the middle of some public park. How in the world did you swing this place?
These 2 acres have forever been in my family, ever since Queen Isabella of Spain deeded it to my great ancestor, Alfonso the Enormous, for services rendered.
What services?
Alfonso the Enormous. The Enormous. The Enormous. Do I have a toilet diagram? Come by, can I show you the boat? Did you bring your bathing suit?
No.
Never mind, let's be crazy.
But I think you've got that way.
weekends. I tutor kids at a charter school. In summers, I work at my uncle's grocery store.
Is any of this true?
Most of it.
And in your time off, live guy.
Most of it, all I can say. How much I love her. How we can have a wonderful life together.
And what does a Lucas barbecue become?
Maybe a writer. Or a medical examiner.
Medical examiner. Why?
Because you have to look at the inside of people's bodies. They don't lie because they're dead.
Where did you find him?
We found each other. It's kind of a miracle. Oh, man!
Oh my god, Daddy! What are we gonna do?
Let's just tell her everything will be fine.
Daddy, you promised after dinner!
Thank you. they go now. And they're running away again. What do you give her?
Nothing. She's your sister. Be happy for her.
But what if she doesn't get rid of him? If all the good times are already behind me.
That's my thing. You'll lose the name you both.
No,
the host goes last.
Lurch,
the sacred chalice.
his breast beat in the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband. Who treasured his wife.
And worshipped the ground she walked on.
Thank you. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no. And one day, a fox appeared with a beautiful box of rare wood and Spanish leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man. And the fox said, we weep, a cat. It was a French fox. A little secret. Nothing important. But you must never, ever, ever see hold it. So the kindly man took it home to his wife, and she said, let's open it anyway. And the kindly man said, we have a good thing going. Let's not push it. So they never did open it. And everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, we'll just have to move out here now, won't we? Wednesday's job pass.
Beep, beep, beep.
Yes, the tearful Mester. The chalice.
I am in love!
Aww. You're probably thinking, what could a fat, bald person with no specific sexuality know about love?
But I truly like Mr. Loves!
Oh, Fester, who is it?
The moon.
Oh, the moon! He's in love with the moon.
Yeah, because that's
I'm gonna go.
Wow! That was too dark! Even for us!
Oh, secrets exposed. Marriage is perfect. Delicious anarchy.
What happens now? Can this be repaired? Or do you all leave here in an hour feeling vaguely depressed?
Let's find out, shall we?
Wednesday wasn't sure about the boy and didn't want to worry you.
Oh, so you didn't dare tell me because I'm such a terrible mother?
You are a wonderful mother.
And look at the thanks I get. I give up my dreams for the sake of this family. I wanted to travel. I wanted to see Paris. I never got to see the sewers of Paris. And now, now it'll never happen.
Cara!
So, that's how it ends. Alone and forgotten in a tiny room, living off of nothing but cat food and broken dreams. But that's just what happens to mothers, right? Look at yours. She came here for the weekend. The weeks turned into months. It's 12 years later, Gomez, and she's still up there. Deceived. Deluded. Smoking weed in the attic. Grandma. Well, I'm not going to end up like your mother.
My mother? I thought she was your mother. No, seriously.
You lied to me. I can't think of that.
Here, Cara, I will be urged to take you in my arms.
Not today!
Cara!
Out!
One on the execution.
I barely got to you. That doesn't even rhyme.
You got a problem with that?
I did not raise my son to be kidnapped by a bunch of creeped out, left-wing Spanish weirdos.
You didn't raise him, Mal. I did. You were at the office, remember?
I was at the office for you. For him, I had plans for the boy. Follow his heart? Are you crazy?
What's wrong with crazy? Crazy is underrated!
Let me get this straight. Your son, your only son, wants to run away and get married to a girl named after a day of the week and runs around Central Park with a crossbow, and you're okay with it.
If it makes him happy, yes.
Well, you better come to your senses, or I'm gonna have to start taking steps.
Good idea. Why don't you start by taking steps outside?
What?
You want to act like a tool? Go sleep in the shed.
No! What?
Oh, nothing.
Thank you.
Wednesday.
Don't even.
Where do you think you're going?
Away.
Elopement?
Daddy, would you please just let me?
No. This is what comes from keeping secrets. If you two wanted to go and marry, get married, you should have.
There's not going to be any marriage!
No? Why?
He bailed.
What? A breach of promise and an outrage!
He said that running away was a bad idea.
On the other hand, he does have a point.
I hate him!
It's a beginning, something to build on.
He says he can't live it up, and then he just lets me go. I love him. Why doesn't he love me?
You just said you hated him. Which one is it?
Thank you.
my whole life.
Not! You should be a writer. Have you met my daughter? This is Wednesday. The best thing that will ever happen to you. Don't screw it up.
Yes.
Look, I can't stand the idea of not being with you.
5 minutes ago, you could.
No, but see, the lover always comes back. Ulysses, Tristan, Romeo.
Listen, I'm homeschooled. What's your point?
I'd rather die than live without you.
Okay, prove it.
What?
Prove it.
Where are you?
Put this out on your head and go stand against that tree.
Wait, you're gonna... You're crazy!
And you are not crazy enough! That's the problem!
Play playing the guitar, slept till noon, but then you got a wife, and a kid, and a mortgage.
Ugh, keep going.
What do I say?
Just remember how you felt the first time you saw her.
Alice, it's Mal.
I know.
No, the old Mal.
The old Mal. With the guitar and the t-shirt.
And the headband.
Oh my god! The headband! You were pretty crazy back then, you know that.
I know. I guess I got stuck, Alice. More than most men. But Mama, I swear I'll be crazy again.
Mal, you're right, baby!
Just for you, baby. Just for you.
Thank you.
see the world. Done. Who wants to see sewers? I show you sewers. Spit, but I bleed. Where is my hotel guide? Thank you. Let's see. Hotel Merde, Rue des Toilettes. Condemned 6 times by the Board of Health. Ah, not enough. Hotel Nosferatu. Rating, -3 stars. No windows.
Ooh.
No towels.
Ooh.
No staff.
Ooh.
Bingo! The worst hotel in Paris. Get them on the line. Hurry! This is the final round, my friend.
I
said, no, she left a lot of dirty parts in the room.
trouble.
Aha!
Oh, God! I've turned into my mother!
And Wednesday is you! Isn't it wonderful?
You did that like a lawyer.
No, just a husband and a father. Not so easy.
In fact, very difficult.
Let's live before we die. Let's laugh before we cry. Let's hold each other tight and tell. If I have caused you pain, it's easy to explain. Come fill me with the light and dance. My love, my wife, forever you will be. But with this life that too is part of me, two women I adore and swore to suffer for. Let's end this tug of war and dance.
Mother told me to beware of clever men and silver tongues.
What I lack in depth, I make up for in shallowness.
Do you really think you can sway me with a joke?
It's the last thing I tried.
Thank you. You've changed our lives.
How could we ever thank you?
Friends, word of the mouth is so important. As for you, young lady, step forth and speak the words that every mother longs to hear.
I'm sorry. You really want to marry this boy?
I do.
Why? Because he's willing to die for me.
Mother,
I need to ask you something. Yes.
Go ahead. Just ask her.
Could we have your blessing?
Of course. May you have many children, and may they give you as much grief as you have given us.
Attention, everybody. I have a full disclosure. I'm taking my beautiful wife to Paris! You get to Paris! You get to Paris! You get to Paris!
Oh, Mr. Simmons!
Special package. One day, seven nights.
Je t'aime, mon cher. Je t'aime toujours.
Ah, the French.
All right, bus sleepers. My acrimonia was missing, so I sniffed around. Tell him what you did, you little bed bug.
You're all so smart. You figure it out.
Let's see. You were afraid you'd lose your sister.
So you stole my acrimonia.
To make Wednesday and Lucas fall out of love with each other.
But I never got to drink it because
I gave it to my mother.
And I drank it and became who I really am.
Which made me fall in love with my family all over again.
And I reached deep into my reservoir of womanly compassion and bathed your father.
Family, we aren't losing a daughter.
We are gaining three little minorities.
As for you, young man, for purely selfish motives, you've turned a simple dinner party into a night from hell.
We couldn't be more proud.
Yeah.
saddles.